Dumb. Dumb. Sparkle, 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 sparkle. Game Freak. Golden Fish. Epic battle. Da 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 da. Gengar poison type battle. Da 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 da. Growl. Scratch. Da 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 da. Normal move on a ghost. Okay, welcome everybody. Axel Firefairy for our first Let's Play Pokemon Fire Red. So, I mean, the audio is going to be a little bit weird in this video. It doesn't, in the game, it doesn't catch up to actually what's going on, so I apologize, and let's jump right in. So, let's start. Okay, da-da-da. Okay, we know all the buttons. Okay, we're all about Pokemon, da-da-da-da. We have go through adventures, trialing types of Pokemon. Hello! Hello there! Glad to meet you! Welcome to the world of Pokemon! My name is Oak! People effectively refer to me as a Pokemon professor. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon. For some people, perhaps others use them for battles. I study them. Yes, yes. You know what? Do I really need to read this? We know who he is! We know what this is about! Now tell me, are you a boy or a girl? I'm a man, but I could be a sexy girl. But I'm a boy. Now let's begin with your name. What is it? Okay, you won't know my real name, but you know what? This is Axel Fireflurry's channel, so we're gonna give it Axel. X-E-L. And okay. Yep. This is my grandson. He's been your rival. I'm not gonna give him the stupid name. I'm gonna try to come up with something awesome. No, nope. Do not want all caps. Is he called Leah? No, no. I don't wanna go. Oh, Levi. Nah, I don't like Levi. Leo? Yeah, nah, I don't like that either. I have a friend named Steven. He's kind of a cool guy. Is it Steve? No, that's not how he spells his name. He actually has a really cool way to spell his name. So let's get rid of that. S-T-E. Where's the P? Oh, there. Where's the P? There it is. P-H-E. And I don't want to name it Steven. I don't want to beat up my friend over and over again. No, best of both worlds. We're gonna call him Levi Steven. Yep. Yes, that is exactly what I want to call him. Levi Steven, or Ellis for short. Wahaha! Okay, my own legend is about to unfold! Yep. Da-da-da-da. I'm shrunk. Holy shit, where am I? Okay, playing the S. No, I want to keep in the S! You know what? Let's go to bed. Why can't I get in my bed? I can never sleep! Okay, let's go to my PC. Any cute girls mail me? Anything? Nope. Okay, let's just draw an item. Let's get that potion. Okay, we got our potion. Okay. Da, 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 moving along, mama's here. Right, all boys have to leave home someday, it's on TV. I question your parenting skills. I am 10. And because the TV told you to kick me out of the house, you're kicking me out of the house. What is this? Okay, you know what? Who's cooking in the sink? Okay, bad parenting, but I love you, Mama. Where's your bedroom? You know what? No. No, okay, let's just go. And let's go visit Professor Oak really fast. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, crap, I forgot he's here. You know, let's talk to LS. Or... Levi Steven. Asshole. Okay. Alright, walking along, na na na. Hey, wait, don't go out there! You know what? I do want to go out there. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Oh, wait, nope. Run game. Here, come with me. I need an adult? I need parental supervision? Where are you taking me? You know what? Okay, let's go get my Pokemon. Screw you for fed up being fed up. Okay, there are three Pokemon here. Haha. The Pokeballs, okay. Now my old age. Okay, yeah, tons of... Where did your Pokemon go? You should still have them. You know what? Do I want Squirtle? No. Okay, who's here? Charmander. Yeah, yep, let's get Charmander. I love how I completely ignore Bulbasaur. Okay, got the Charmander. Do you want to give a nickname? Yeah. I can't think of a cool nickname! So, let's just name him Cole. C. O. A. L. Yep, that kind of Cole. Ha ha ha! Alright. And of course, he's gonna choose Squirtle. And that's okay, because we're gonna kick his ass. Okay, let's check out a Pokemon. Yeah, you'll take me on. Bring it. We all know how this is gonna end. Complete domination. Now let's send out Squirtle. Go, Cole. Okay, do I really have to read this? Because we all know what it is. It's how the Pokemon battle. Knock out the other person's Pokemon. Alright, let's learn from experience. Haha. Let's start a Growl. Okay, that'll work. Okay, your attack fell. Okay, that's okay. Now, you know, just keep using Tail Whip over and over again the entire battle. Just use it. Okay. Start scratching, that did nothing. Okay, yeah, you just keep using Tail Whip. And, you know, let's just Growl one more time just to be safe. Okay, I should be alright now to just start spamming Scratch. Okay, the defense fell. Just keep using Tail Whip. Tackle. What?! No! You do not get a critical hit in our first battle! No! Let me waste a potion! I hate you, Squirtle! I hate all Squirtles now. I hate all Garys. No wonder people give them stupid names. See, that's the damage you should be doing. Bullcrap. Just die, Squirtle. Just die. Not KO. Die. That's good. Fate. Just go. Give me that experience. Just give me the level. Yeah, I beat you. Yeah, unbelievable that you got a crit. Give me your money. You know, give me your money and your Squirtle. Shut up, Oak. Make your grandson give me his Pokemon and his money. Money and Pokemon. Yeah, you go ahead and train. Because next time we battle, that's not gonna happen. But hey, baby. Did you see me beat up Gary Oak? No, that's fine. We can talk about his grandpa, but I'd rather talk about you and me. Yeah. So, let's go get the Parcel really fast, and after we get the Parcel, I think that's where I'm gonna cut the video this time. You know, let's grab this potion really fast, because I had to waste mine on a crit that shouldn't have happened. Give me that potion, please. Random encounter, I don't like random encounters. No, they're dumb. Alright, well, Cole just beat the crap out of it. Go. That's the damage that needs to happen. Tackle, blah blah blah. What's with all the crits? That's not okay. No. Die, Pidgey, die. You know what? I'm gonna catch one of you, and I'm gonna give you a stupid name because you crit me. That's right, give me the level up. I got Ember. So this crap should stop happening now. Let's check out my Charmander. What's its nature? Oh, relaxed! That sucks! That's a whole bunch of dumb. If I remember correctly, I'm gonna be so slow? Crap! Ah, another battle! I have to be like 10 levels above everybody if I want to be able to be outspeed them. Okay, Ember. Blah. Just die, Pidgey. Chicken. Fried. Die. Yeah, I probably spot that. I can't even speak. You know what? Okay, let's just go to town. Okay, I'm gonna heal up really fast, because that... 2 crits in 1 episode? That is so dumb. Oh my gosh, I had better get at least 1 crit in this playthrough. This let's play, what? Call it what you want. In this walk around. Adventure. I need a crit. I need to deal a crit. I received 2. Okay, let's go to the Pokemart. Let's go pick up the Parcel. Hey, you came from Pallet Town? Why, yes, I did. I know Professor Oak, because I am from Pallet Town. I thank you for the Parcel, which is probably filled with Pokephilia and cocaine. Because that's just the kind of man Oak is. That's how he lost all of his money. And his Pokemon. That's why he needs kids to go out and do his dirty work. Because kids won't take hard time. Oak's a crime lord drug dealer. Alright. Let's try to avoid the tall grass. We're nearly there. No! No more random battles! Okay, Pidgey. Pidgey, just... I'll burn you to death. Sentence, death by fire. Alright. Oh, so close. See, that's the damage that needs to happen. Alright. Pidgey's dead. Give me the experience. Alright. Okay, we're almost there. Home stretch. Home stretch. We did it! We did it! Woo! We got past the tall grass with no crits on the way back. No stupid. Okay, Oak, here's your Pokephilia and your cocaine. Okay, Oak's Parcel. Haha. Oh, Pokeballs. Right, that's what we call them on the streets. Right. Okay, you have the okay, we know the request. Take this Pokédex. It automatically records Pokémon data. It's an encyclopedia. Because this is nerdy education. Well, geeky. Okay, thank you for the Pokédex. Okay. I'm still curious as to why your Pokédex is empty if you've been doing this for years, man. At least a decade. Alright. Blah blah blah, you're too old. Fulfill my dream for me, cause... That's why. Just go. You know what? It's okay, Gary. Go out. Set out on your adventure. Because while your journey is to be the best trainer, my dream is to rob you of your dream. Which is the best dream. Bye, baby. Alright, let's go pick up the map really fast. From my, my current relationship with, Gary Oak's sister. Hey, baby, I'm going on a journey you'll never see me again, and thank you for the map. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you. And I'm leaving you, Daisy. Goodbye. And by leaving, I mean it's over. I'm gonna go say bye to my mama. Bye, mama, even though I question your parenting skills. Yep, take my nap really fast. Blah, blah. Okay, thank you for healing me. Bye, mama! Even though you have bad parenting skills. Alright, let's go out on the adventure. I'm a recent bachelor with a new Pokemon. Alright, I think this is a good place to save. Alright, thank you all so much for watching. Feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. I will see you all in the next video. Let's save. Oh, yep, let's save really fast. Save error. Good. Thank you all so much for watching. See you next time!